You'll find these guys doing a bit more than pulling a rabbit out of a hat. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today, we're counting down our picks for the top 10 comic book characters who use magic.
Somebody blast him!
For this list, we'll be taking a look at all the characters who not only get their powers from magical sources, but wield magic as a tool or weapon. Characters who don't have magic powers but use magic weapons are out. Sorry, Wonder Woman, but sometimes the truth hurts.
The lasso compels you. Now tell us your truth.
I cross-dress in a Wonder Woman outfit. It makes me feel powerful.
Number 10, Dr. Fate.
Dr. Fate, lapdog of the Lords of Order.
He who dons the helmet, amulet, and cloak is the one that will take on the name Dr. Fate. Originating from an ancient Egyptian tomb, the spirit of Nabu the Wise has become infused within the helmet, allowing the wearer to adopt the sorcerer's being.
I see everyone's fate, but my own. Sometimes that scares me.
Beginning with the archaeologist Kent Nelson, the identity of Dr. Fate has transcended numerous hosts, all being granted the ability of flight, telepathy, and manipulation of various elements.
Visonia vimiotis!
Number 9, Enchantress.
How dare you attack us, Enchantress?
Wait. You know these people, Thor?
Aye. The Enchantress and her executioner. They are Asgardians.
This Asgardian citizen not only has all the superhuman strength and durability of her people, but is also one of the most powerful sorcerers in the Marvel Universe. She can even pass her magic onto other people and objects, creating new magic henchmen and tools.
'Tis dark magic. The Hulk has been enchanted.
Originally a servant of Odin, Enchantress is a regular member of the Masters of Evil, and uses her knowledge of sorcery to battle the Avengers and further her own wicked agenda.
You had better hope someone more capable chooses to avenge you.
Her powers include teleportation, energy projection, and is second only to Loki when it comes to manipulation and deception.
What do you want?
You, of course, have always been my heart's desire. We could leave Midgard and Asgard behind, and we could be together.
Number 8, John Constantine.
Hear me, most unnameable of devourers. You guardeth the Golden Gateway.
This magic user's most impressive ability may not come from his spells, but from his unmatched cunning and wit. Being employed as an occult detective has granted this human the knowledge of an immense amount of rituals and incantations. However, he rarely opts to use this attribute to get himself out of the sticky situations he gets himself into.
Whoever you are, I'm a nasty piece of work. Ask anybody!
Constantine has harnessed the personable ability to levy his own luck, allowing him not only favor in games of chance, but to con some of the most formidable beings in the universe.
Find out what's hunting the girl?
A demon from the inner circle.
Really?
Number 7, Doctor Doom. Being a tech genius is no excuse for this supervillain to not excel in the mystical arts. Harnessing magical abilities has only aided in making Dr. Doom one of the most fearsome entities in the Marvel Universe, as it grants him almost infinite potential.
I am not some common criminal that can be distracted by your prattling. You are nothing to Doom.
Doom's first lesson in magic came from the Tibetan monks, whom he would later see to surpass due to his time-traveling ability. His skills would be later seen to allow him to manifest force fields, project energy, and even summon demons from the underworld.
If the Avengers stand in the way,
destroy them.
Number 6, Zatanna.
Oops.
The secret behind this stage magician's tricks are far from smoke and mirrors. Inheriting her abilities from her father, Giovanni Zatara, Zatanna has employed her skills in investigating his disappearance whilst working as a stage performer.
Usually I play it straight, but for the big closer I throw in a little dazzle.
Zatanna voices her spells backwards in order to cast them. However, she can get around being silenced by writing them down.
I don't write the magics, honey, I just use them.
Being considered one of the most powerful magic users in the DC universe, this sorceress has exemplified no limits in her abilities, which range from simple card tricks to manipulating time and space.
Grant me my wish. Resurrect John Zaterra.
Number 5. Scarlet Witch.
The Scarlet Witch possesses the mastery of probability.
Witchcraft is even susceptible in the mutant world. Wanda Maximoff has been rejected by society since birth due to her otherworldly abilities. Wanda would soon find the Avengers, a superhero team where her hexing skills would be considered of value. While her magic has been commonly used to manipulate probability, the extent of her power vastly relies in her emotional state. This detrimental variable can be the difference between Wanda casting bad fortune onto someone to warping their whole reality. Number 4. Sandman. Don't sleep on this supernatural being. Sandman teeters between dream and reality as he is the true personification of our dreams. Being one of the cosmic entities known as the Endless has allowed Sandman to outlive the gods and exist in his own realm known as the Dreaming. Sandman's powers are both coveted and feared in the mortal world, as it allows him an unlimited amount of possibilities inside the heads of the restless. Number 3. Loki. Your eyes may prove to be your worst enemy when up against this Asgardian trickster. Loki is considered one of the most powerful sorcerers of Asgard due to his mastery in the dark arts. However, he is most infamous for his adept skill in illusions.
You cannot beat me, brother. You never could. Things change!
Apart from his astral projections, Loki can shapeshift himself into nearly anything or anyone. This expertise of deception has allowed the villain to bring almighty beings under his influence and even cheat death.
Well, I guess that's worth a look.
Number 2. Raven.
Rathmetrion Zinthos!
Being the daughter of the interdimensional demon Trigon has its benefits in terms of magical abilities.
Let's just say I have issues with my father.
Raven's abilities have spanned almost all forms of mysticism. However, her most notable attributes are healing, shadow manipulation, foresight, and demonic transformations, courtesy of dear old dad. Whilst using her powers, Raven remains calm and composed, as her abilities are directly linked with her emotions. In fact, exercising her control can yield favorable effects on her powers, yet she still holds her boundaries in place in the event her darker instincts take over.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
I surrender! No!
Before we reveal our top pick, here are a few honorable mentions. Number 1. Doctor Strange.
By the power of omnipotent Arthur, I command you to cease.
I don't know who you are or how you did that, but thanks!
This surgeon's most tragic incident served to be the precursor for his most mystifying destiny. Upon losing the use of his hands, Stephen Strange used magic to restore them, inevitably leading him to become the next Sorcerer Supreme. This title, along with his skillfulness, has granted Strange a plethora of abilities, along with a host of artifacts that amplify his magical power.
Omnipotent Vishanti, empower my amulet. Remove the spell that clouds his mind.
Doctor Strange, how did I get here?
Apart from being deemed the most powerful magician in the universe, Doctor Strange has defied all obstacles forced against him, including the cosmos, time, and even death.
I have studied the mystic magics. My life has taken on deeper meaning as I have prepared for the inevitable confrontation with Baron Mordo.
So, do you agree with our list?
Impressive. They sure puts Mysterio's hocus pocus to shame.
What comic book character do you think used magic best?
I guess my powers run a distant second to those of a goddess.
For more magical top 10s published daily, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.